And just in tonight at 5, a man busts into the Denver Broncos training center, and he was claiming to be one of the owners and threatens to get John Elway. Arapahoe County deputies arrested 36-year-old Cordell Robinson on Monday for trespassing. They say he got into the Dove Valley media room and refused to leave. He claimed to have 20% stake in the team. He even yelled at a security officer, "I'll get you and Elway," and obviously he didn't.